Alright, what is up, guys? I am back with another Mafia 2 commentary. And we're back after we did. And this is part 2, by the way, and we're back. We just got back from
a few years later. The Nazis put a bullet.
I don't know what his name is. He was in the army and
for a bit.
He got back from the army and he's like in his hometown. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it though. But yeah. Just let's see.
Vito, over here.
Joe.
Hey, welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first,
like,
let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
There it is. Empire Bank. Tell the truth.
Sorry,
this is.
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods.
Well,
I like this place.
I've
done
me
favors, but anything's better.
I never really heard of the mafia, the first mafia.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record.
Really.
Paper says it's gonna keep up like this for weeks.
I didn't even think there was a mafia too.
How long's it been since we had a drink here?
For that matter,
almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had
I heard
together
of
was right
mafia
after your romance.
Too.
Right before you shipped
come
out.
Now.
You remember.
Okay. 5 minutes. We're already talking
then,
about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
Sorry.
So tell me, pal.
Just comes
what
in
was
my
it like
room
over there
time.
Anyway?
I hate that
I
shit.
Kept reading the papers
oh
to see
God.
What was
right.
going on. And you know how much
I
hate
reading. I heard
read?
Mafia 2 was coming out. I was like,
you guys
whoa,
kicked Mussolini's
really
ass, right?
Name.
I saw it.
Everyone was like
a
all psyched about it.
Don
I was like,
no
what is
shit.
The game about?
Don Colo. I heard
about
it.
About the mob or
really?
Something. Yeah.
You bet. I know guys
yeah,
like him over here. Wise guys.
Sweet.
You work for them, you set.
So
you
I
fuck
got
with
it.
Them, you die.
Just
nice downloading busy.
Off to
me. Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old
Xbox.
Man himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh?
Looks pretty cool.
And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No
I don't
want to
record
shit.
For too long.
What a country.
Last time.
Here's to the U.S. of A. and to having
video.
You back home.
I could have recorded for like more than 10 minutes.
So,
but I was recording under like 100,
how come you
1080i. And last video recorded in 1080i. It took like literally all day to upload.
Wait.
So I just switched it back down to 720p.
You don't want to go
and
back, do you?
I don't know.
Of course not.
But
what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, so I recorded for like 7 minutes. I'm gonna try to record for like more than 11 minutes.
It's Joe. Remember last week, you know,
I don't know.
The guy's name is
so,
Vito Scaletti.
Yeah.
Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
Situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa. Did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question
so
of money.
His friend's like
kid,
working
right?
with the mob and...
Isn't that a bit
and
risky?
And Vito,
it's
the
up in
one,
a slam, you know?
The skinny one.
How am I gonna pay for it?
He's like
I got
about
it
to become
covered.
With the mob and,
think of it
know,
as a welcome home present.
Be
don't worry, the doctor
really
be
helpful
clean.
To
trust
the mafia.
Me.
Well, thanks.
Oh, whatever. Just let's just
you're welcome.
Try to skip this.
Fried, you're like a brother to
skip
me.
It.
Now you can
we'll
start
play.
Thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure.
Oh, I think I know where he's going.
Here we are.
All right, thanks.
The
keep the change.
Outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Awesome.
And since we've no place to go,
Vito.
Vito.
Yeah, his name's Vito.
Let him go.
Man, it
yeah,
doesn't
we'll
show
right.
signs of stopping.
Yep.
And I brought me some corn for Papa. The lights are turned way down low.
This, I can tell this game is going to be sweet and hard at the same time. Alright. Mama's apartment. Alright. Oh, this is so touching. I swear to God. Oh.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
It's good for you.
It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Oh, my God. All right.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata per la tua volontà. La morte di me proviene da quello che ci
sento in noi. Cool. All right.
You should get some sleep.
I bet it is.
The room is just like you left it.
Oh. Okay. Alright, that's all. That's cool. Alright, I'm just gonna go to bed. Go to bed. Alright.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Yeah.
I'll see you two in the morning.
The next day.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Alright, get dressed. That's pretty alright. Alright,
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Pappalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please. Promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, I'll just...
Okay, Mom, okay, I promise.
Skip this.
Grazie, Dio.
Talk to him. Please. Alright, this is the outdoor. I'm just gonna leave the door open first. What the fuck? Alright. Haven't gotten used to these controllers yet.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
You'll
care if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
I promise.
You got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
asshole.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
Come on, let's go. Press pass.
Stop, please. Stop.
Oh shit, okay. I think I was. I'm trying to. Oh, so it won't let me press the fucking. Oh, I'm so confused. Alright. Okay, we're good. Let me fucking dodge. God. Oh. Alright, we're good. We're good. Alright, we got this. Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be
sorry. The both of yous.
The both of yous.
They really have that Latin. I'm sorry, Vito. Fucking
we didn't want to
Italian touch.
Like
whatever. Come on, I don't really know much about this, son. Like the mafia touch, the mob touch. I don't know.
A lot of money from a loan shark, thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back.
Found out.
We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna end it here. As I'm recording these videos, I just name them, put them in my files, and I'm just recording again, so I'll have a lot more ready after one upload. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.